Cody Rhodes, on a scale of 1 to 10, I like you roughly around a -7. You see, you created a lot of buzz on the independent wrestling scene when you created the list. Cody, I feel very disrespected that you didn't even consider me. You came to the independents looking for a fight, looking for a challenge, looking for the best. And you ignored me. There has been no sign of respect towards the protege of the knockout artist Chris Hero, professional wrestling's savior, JT Dunn. And Cody, I had to do something to get your attention. Hi, Brandy. And now that I have it, I get to do something else. Something that's gonna give me so much pleasure, Cody. Sunday night in New Jersey for Pro Wrestling Magic, I'm gonna take your What Culture Pro Wrestling Internet Championship away from you. See, this is the real world where real things happen. You may be lost in some universe in search of a cosmic key. But in New Jersey, you'll find it. Oh, you'll find it. And it's labeled
Death by Elbow.
Cody! Say my name, Cody. I know you remember. Say it, Cody. Say my name. Stardust!
Too sweet! Too sweet! Too sweet! Too sweet!
Thank you. Yeah. Yeah! I get on my knees, I kiss the mat, makes me feel close with my dad. But I found out tonight that this is pro wrestling magic. I also found out that I will be back. And that's just too sweet. Thank you all very much.